In this video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to configure a Plumsail web form and start collecting information from submissions. First, select Public Web Forms in Start Trial menu and register an account. Then, go to Forms section, Forms for Public Sites, and click the Web Designer link. Design a form that will fit your needs. For example, I'll create a simple job application form. Finally, I save the form and enable submissions and notifications. Now, we'll create a page for your form. You can customize logo, header background and pattern, body background color or image, as well as text above the form. I'll also make this page default. Go to Forms tab and click the Expand icon to open the form on the page. I'll just fill it out myself this once. After the form has been submitted, let's check the mail. As you can see, all the submitted information is available here. You can also go to your account and find all the submissions stored in the Forms section. Here, you can see the submission. You can view its source as JSON, or you can export it to CSV, or even open on the form. You can see the form how it was submitted with all the fields, and you can also export it to PDF. And, as I said, you can export all or just some submissions to CSV, and work with the data this way. Finally, we also have Microsoft Power Automate, aka Microsoft Flow, and Zapier connectors for automation. We hope you enjoyed the video and are now ready to give it a try. A link will be available in the description.